I'm going to explain a little bit about the involvement we have as industry in the work of the Convention of Biological Diversity. The conservation and sustainable use of biodiversity is handled internationally with this multilateral environmental treaty, which sets objectives to countries that have signed that convention in order to implement measures to safeguard biodiversity and ensure its sustainable use. And within that context, we have supplementary protocols to that convention that ensure the safe handling of living modified organisms, or GMOs as they're known to most people. And we, as part of the Global Industry Coalition, coordinated by CropLife International, have been involved from the onset of these negotiations and have been really contributing with our industry expertise and knowledge, making sure we provide reliable or science-based information related to these discussions and objectives of the convention. So that ensures that GMOs and agricultural biotechnology is used in a safe way, such that we have the benefits that arise from biotechnology for farmers and society, but according to the convention's protocol on biosafety, or the Cartagena protocol on biosafety.